This is the key English test. Paper 2. Listening. Test number 1. There are 5 parts to the test. Parts 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Look at the instructions for part 1. You will hear 5 short conversations. You will hear each conversation twice. There is 1 question for each conversation. For questions 1 to 5, put a tick under the right answer. Here is an example. Example. What time is it?
Excuse me, can you tell me the time?
Yes, it's 9 o'clock.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
The answer is 9 o'clock. So there is a tick in box C. Now we are ready to start. Look at question 1. One. What have they forgotten?
I've got the passports here.
And the tickets are in my bag.
What about the camera?
Oh, no! I've left it at home. And I really wanted to take some holiday photos. Now listen again.
I've got the passports here.
And the tickets are in my bag.
What about the camera?
Oh, no! I've left it at home. And I really wanted to take some holiday photos. Two. What time does the train go?
Hurry up! We'll be late!
What time does the train go?
At 6:15. We've got to leave in 10 minutes.
I'm nearly ready.
Now listen again.
Hurry up! We'll be late.
What time does the train go?
At 6:15. We've got to leave in 10 minutes.
I'm nearly ready.
Three. Where is room 22?
Can you tell me the way to room 22?
Well, go straight down here, and it's the second door on the right.
Do I have to go through the main hall?
No, it's the door on the right just before you get to the main hall. Now listen again.
Can you tell me the way to room 22?
Well, go straight down here, and it's the second door on the right.
Do I have to go through the main hall?
No, it's the door on the right just before you get to the main hall. Four. Which man wants to see him?
Which man wants to see me?
The one over there, wearing a hat.
The one with the glasses?
No, not him. The other one.
Now listen again.
Which man wants to see me?
The one over there, wearing a hat.
The one with the glasses?
No, not him. The other one.
Five. How did the woman get to work?
Oh, the traffic's terrible today.
Yes, it took me 40 minutes by bus.
Well, I drove and it took me an hour.
An hour? It's probably quicker by bicycle.
Now listen again.
Oh, the traffic's terrible today.
Yes, it took me 40 minutes by bus.
Well, I drove and it took me an hour.
An hour? It's probably quicker by bicycle.
This is the end of part one. Now look at part two. Listen to Paul talking to a friend about his family. What does each person do? For questions 6 to 10, write a letter, A to H, next to each person. You will hear the conversation twice.
Tell me about your family, Paul.
Well, you know Sally, my sister, the writer, don't you?
Yes. Is she your only sister?
She is, but I've got two brothers. David's older than me and Bill's younger.
How old is Bill?
He's 19. He's studying French in Paris at the moment.
Well, that sounds interesting. And David, what does he do?
Oh, he's a teacher, the same as my mother was, but she finished working last year.
And what about your father?
Oh, he's a doctor at the local hospital.
Ah, of course. I've seen him there.
My mother says he works too hard. She wants him to stop. She wants to go and live on a farm in the country near David.
Are you a doctor too, Paul?
I'm not clever enough. I work in a bank, the one in the high street next to the bookshop.
Do you? So does my sister.
Now listen again.
Tell me about your family, Paul.
Well, you know Sally, my sister, the writer, don't you?
Yes. Is she your only sister?
She is, but I've got two brothers. David's older than me and Bill's younger.
How old is Bill?
He's 19. He's studying French in Paris at the moment.
Well, that sounds interesting. And David, what does he do?
Oh, he's a teacher, the same as my mother was, but she finished working last year.
And what about your father?
Oh, he's a doctor at the local hospital.
Ah, of course. I've seen him there.
My mother says he works too hard. She wants him to stop. She wants to go and live on a farm in the country near David.
Are you a doctor too, Paul?
I'm not clever enough. I work in a bank, the one in the high street next to the bookshop.
Do you? So does my sister.
This is the end of part two. Now look at part three. Eric and Mary are talking about the weekend. Their friend Carlos is coming to visit them. For questions 11 to 15, tick A, B, or C. You will hear the conversation twice. Look at questions 11 to 15 now. You have 20 seconds. Now listen to the conversation.
Mary, what do you want to do at the weekend, when Carlos comes?
Well, Eric, I must go shopping on Saturday morning.
He hates shopping. But we could go to the museum and then meet you for lunch.
Fine. What shall we do in the afternoon?
There's a good football match on. Carlos will like that.
Okay. do you want to eat at home in the evening?
What about going to a restaurant? We haven't been to that Italian one for months.
Or we could try that new Chinese one.
Okay, let's do that. Now, what about Sunday?
If we get up early on Sunday, we could go for a drive in the countryside.
Yes, and we could have lunch in a pub somewhere.
Yes, the one near the river's nice. Shall we go to the cinema after lunch?
We can't. His train's at 4 o'clock, and I'll have to take him back to the station.
Now listen again.
Mary, what do you want to do at the weekend, when Carlos comes?
Well, Eric, I must go shopping on Saturday morning.
He hates shopping. But we could go to the museum, and then meet you for lunch.
Fine. What shall we do in the afternoon?
There's a good football match on. Carlos will like that.
Okay. Do you want to eat at home in the evening?
What about going to a restaurant? We haven't been to that Italian one for months.
Or we could try that new Chinese one.
Okay, let's do that. Now, what about Sunday?
If we get up early on Sunday, we could go for a drive in the countryside.
Yes, and we could have lunch in a pub somewhere.
Yes, the one near the river's nice. Shall we go to the cinema after lunch?
We can't. His train's at 4 o'clock, and I'll have to take him back to the station.
This is the end of part three. Now look at part four. Listen to a telephone conversation. A girl wants to speak to Martin, but he's not there. For questions 16 to 20, complete the message to Martin. You will hear the conversation twice.
Hello, 785-3126.
Hello, could I speak to Martin, please?
I'm afraid he's out at the moment. Can I take a message for him?
Yes, please. My name's Elaine.
How do you spell that?
E-L-A-I-N-E.
Right. Elaine. And what's the message?
Tell Martin that the party tonight is at the Grand Hotel. I'll meet him there.
Does he know the address?
Oh, yes. Everyone knows the Grand Hotel.
Okay, I'll tell him.
And tell him I'll try to be there at 8:30, but I may be a bit late.
Oh, I'm sure he won't mind waiting. I'll tell him 8:30. Is there anything else?
Oh, yes. Ask him to bring a friend.
A friend? Oh, good. That could be me.
Well... And please ask him to phone me if he can't come.
Has he got your phone number?
It's 724-5936.
Right, I've got that.
Thanks a lot. Bye.
Bye.
Now listen again.
Hello, 785-3126.
Hello, could I speak to Martin, please?
I'm afraid he's out at the moment. Can I take a message for him?
Yes, please. My name's Elaine.
How do you spell that?
E-L-A-I-N-E.
Right. Elaine. And what's the message?
Tell Martin that the party tonight is at the Grand Hotel. I'll meet him there.
Does he know the address?
Oh, yes. Everyone knows the Grand Hotel.
Okay, I'll tell him.
And tell him I'll try to be there at 8:30, but I may be a bit late.
Oh, I'm sure he won't mind waiting. I'll tell him 8:30. Is there anything else?
Oh, yes. Ask him to bring a friend.
A friend? Oh, good. That could be me.
Well, and please ask him to phone me if he can't come.
Has he got your phone number?
It's 724-5936.
Right, I've got that.
Thanks a lot. Bye.
Bye.
This is the end of part four. Now look at part five. Listen to some information about a travel agency. Listen and complete questions 21 to 25. You will hear the information twice.
Hello, this is the South Seas Travel Agency. I'm sorry, no one can speak to you right now. The South Seas Travel Agency has moved to another part of town. We also have a new phone number. Please ring us on 847-2296. Our new address is 98 Warnock Road. That's WARNOCK. It's easy to find. It's near the park, at the end of the road, opposite the bank. We will be open for business at our new office on the 21st of May. We hope to see you soon at our new address. We have many exciting holidays at special prices. And we have a present for anyone who spends £350 or more on a holiday. If your holiday costs £350, we will give you a travel bag, absolutely free. This beautiful bag can carry everything you need on a plane journey, and it can be yours free. Thank you for calling the South Seas Travel Agency.
Now listen again.
Hello, this is the South Seas Travel Agency. I'm sorry, no one can speak to you right now. The South Seas Travel Agency has moved to another part of town. We also have a new phone number. Please ring us on 847-2296. Our new address is 98 Warnock Road. That's WARNOCK. It's easy to find. It's near the park, at the end of the road, opposite the bank. We will be open for business at our new office on the 21st of May. We hope to see you soon at our new address. We have many exciting holidays at special prices. And we have a present for anyone who spends £350 or more on a holiday. If your holiday costs £350, we will give you a travel bag, absolutely free. This beautiful bag can carry everything you need on a plane journey, and it can be yours free. Thank you for calling the South Seas Travel Agency.
This is the end of part five. You now have 8 minutes to write your answers on the answer sheet.
Teacher, stop the tape here and time 8 minutes.
This is the end of the test.